For those who enjoy sun, sand, and surf, the Italian-themed city of Venice, Florida offers a wide range of beach options. The beaches in the Venice area stretch for miles along the Gulf of Mexico, and people from Florida and other northern states frequently travel there. Some of the beaches are located inside the city borders, while others are located in the Nokomis just a bit farther out. The beaches in Venice provide the wonderful perk of free parking. With this list of the top beaches in Venice, Florida, pack your beach bags and hit the sand. The Brohard Beach North stretches northward from the Venice Pier and draws beachgoers from far and wide. It's a terrific location to start. Even though it's simple to get to, the beach is rarely overcrowded. If it does appear full when you first arrive, simply stroll a bit north of the pier and the throng will shortly disperse. Enjoy the scenery and the vibrant atmosphere while sprawled out on your towel under the umbrella. If you become a little peckish or thirsty, simply stroll across to the pier and stop by Sharky's on the pier. One of the nicest beaches in the area is the one named after the city. From the city center, getting there is simple. Just keep walking straight for half a mile until you reach the park and beach area on West Venice Avenue. A short distance to the beach from the parking lot, and you'll be ready to be delighted. Walking along the beach for miles in either direction is an option for beachgoers who enjoy a little exercise. Or if a match is taking on one of the two beach volleyball courts, join in the fun. Of all the beaches near Venice, Casperson Beach is the only one that's maintained its original shape. Beachgoers have a variety of opportunities for exploration thanks to the wide, soft sand and the rocky shoreline that can be found in several spots. Locals will advise you to go to Casperson Beach out of all the beaches in the Venice area if you're looking for ancient shark teeth. Look for any black triangular objects as you stroll along the shore. If you see one, you probably discovered a tooth. And finally, what happens if you need to chill off when traveling with your dog? Go to Brohard Paw Park so that you and your dog can enjoy the seashore without any restrictions. Due to the fact that this is the only dog park in the vicinity, it permits unrestricted access to the water and attracts furry beachgoers from all over the world. Sniffing new buddies, playing in the waves, chasing crabs, and of course rolling in the sand, get as much of that delicious white stuff deep into their fur are all exciting pastimes for Fido. The southern end of Maxine Barrett Park also provides access to Paw Park and the seashore. Both humans and dogs have access to showers and water. Thank you for watching. We hope this list helped you find your next location to enjoy. If you found the video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to the channel.